welcome back to another video. My name is Prince and I'm the student of this institute. And in this video, we are going to have one debate. Our team is going to support fossil electric vehicles and their team is going to support the fuel vehicle. They'll start this debate and further they'll let us know why fuel vehicle is better than electric vehicle. And in reply, further we are going to let them know why electric vehicle is far better than fuel vehicle. So let's start this game.
Okay. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
How are you all?
Good morning.
I'm also fine. Like, I am a supporter of the fuel vehicle. Fuel vehicle is far better than the electric vehicle because the purchases, the prices of the electric vehicle is far more than the fuel vehicle. And you cannot take the fuel electric vehicle because of the battery cannot be take the whole time. And the fuel vehicle, you can go through any time there because there are many petrol pumps and the diesel pump are there. You cannot go through the electric vehicle because the battery can drain out any time.
So ma'am, first of all, green vehicle is a very important according to fuel vehicle because fuel vehicle harm our nature day by day, and nowadays green vehicle are in the very hype because they are charging many time. If you do charge like 2 hours, so they will be running minimum of 24 hours maybe, and this is a very beneficial for us. And nowadays also in the hype like cars, bike, scooters are all are the made manufactured by the e-vehicles. That's
how can you say that green vehicle is better than electric green vehicle is better than fuel vehicle? Because if any kind of fire or electric shot happens, so at that time at that time water will not work in order to remove that fire. Okay, so electric vehicle is not better. And you can take the multifarious examples, like you are not having the proper electricity, you are using electric vehicles, so that is also not a supportable point.
Okay, so you are saying about the fire. I remind you that fuel vehicle can also be burst, like that's why the petrol pump signs like there is no smoking area and all. And if you are talking about the charging point, I would let you about know, like government is supporting, government have many charging points for the electric vehicles.
Somehow petrol vehicle, how is important? If we are using petrol vehicle, so we can go anywhere very easily, and if our petrol will finish, so we can easily fulfill with the help of other petrol pumps, because of there are several petrol pumps, but there is no any kind of the electric chargers, so we can't charge very easily. If we are using electric vehicles, so definitely we will face lots of problems while going anywhere. Like if we are going anywhere, first you have to need full battery, but there is only 20 kilometer battery you can see in the electric vehicle, and it's also made by the helium and carbon, so it's also take the too much heat, and it will lose our weight. That's why it's very bad from our side.
Okay, so buddy, I'll tell you one thing. I mean, when the electric vehicle was inventing, so there was certain criteria which was basically implemented to read out, and you didn't read out that. I mean, the person who's using, their scooter or maybe bike on daily basis, that electric vehicle made for that person only. For sure, if you're going to visit Agra, so not that stupid who'll use bike for visiting the Agra. For sure, you'll book a ride, cab, or you'll go by train only. So if you're going to use your bike, 300 kilometer or 400 kilometer, for so you are one kind of stupid person which exists in this environment.
First of all, let me tell you, fuel and petrol is a natural resource. It will never run out. But suppose we are going anywhere in electric vehicle and it will run out, we will run out of battery. What will we do? We will look for the batteries anywhere. But if we are going with the fuel vehicles, we can look for petrol and fuel anywhere. And we can find anywhere the shop of vehicles and fuels. And we can take the fuel from there easily. But if we are going by the electric vehicle, we will try to look for the batteries and try to charge our battery. So it is not good to take battery vehicles with us.
Okay, so I'm supporting electric vehicle. Why electrical vehicle is very important or very good in my favor? Is because of it's nature friendly, it's environmental friendly. And why government always supporting the electric vehicle? It's just because of the electric vehicle is very good for our environment. And you are talking about there is so many petrol pump and not you know about that there are electric pole everywhere, you will find that to charge the electric vehicle. And you are talking about that electric vehicle is need to charge. Yes, we need to charge it, but one time we can charge it and we can use for a day.
Ma'am, you are saying about there are too much electric poles are there. So how in the nearby Khanpur, how much electric pole you find it? No one pole you can find. Brother, you are saying you have your bike which need fuel. You are not using any kind of electric vehicle. Your bike is now in the parking area. So why are you are not using electric vehicle? And why petroleum vehicle and is most needable? Because we need to carry out more areas. Like there are the cabs, why there are too much not cab is available in the electricity? It is in the fuel. Why? Because fuel is most important thing for us.
Okay guys, I think that you don't have a knowledge. That's the reason you just say about the fuel vehicle is better than the electric vehicle. But let me clear you one thing, the electric vehicle is a very important nowadays, just because of the by the electric vehicle we can also save our the environment. And the right now if we just all are the using a fuel vehicle, so we can also harmful for the environment, and it is not good for our side. And the by the pollution we can face so many kind of the disease, like the ice pollution. There is so many pollution is available, like the water pollution, land pollution, noise pollution. There is so many pollution is available, but by the electric vehicle we can also control that kind of the pollution.